when Yahweh brought back Ion's captives home. At first, it seemed like a dream, then a mouth filled with laughter, and a lips even the pagans started talking about the marvels Yahweh had done.